It's Friday, January 21st. We're here in Los Angeles at LAX, as you can hear. So we ran a CCS Plus contest back in the end of 2021. You might remember, we gave away a free trip to LA. So that's happening this weekend. So we're here at LAX to pick them up tonight. They're gonna stay for the weekend. We're gonna take them skating. We're gonna meet up with some CCS riders. We're gonna hopefully get a tour at Baker Boys, skate the park there. We're gonna film the whole weekend and show you guys all the cool shit we do, in the hopes of making you think, damn, I should really be a CCS Plus member. Yeah, we're gonna grab them, we're gonna have a good weekend, we're gonna skate, we're gonna eat, we're gonna drink, we're gonna do all the normal shit we do, but with Justin and Michael.
What the fuck is going on?
First off, I'm curious. When you found out you won the contest, were you just like shocked, confused, stoked? How'd you feel?
It's completely speechless. I thought you were messing with me when you messaged me on Instagram. I thought it was a complete joke. I almost ignored the message because I had to get the message request and I was like, this is spam. And I almost swiped it away. And then I was like, well, maybe it might be something. And I double checked it when I got home and I was like, there's no way.
With Jamie yesterday it was a pretty fun session. Was there anything like that stood out to you about watching him skate in person, meeting him, being a baker, any of that stuff?
There's no warm-up. He just goes straight into doing the gnarliest tricks first try.
Right?
There's no warm-up. It's just the craziest stuff right away, straight out the car. Just goes back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, landing the gnarliest stuff.
You're all over my shot, dude.
Hey, Chris. Fuck you. You work for me, buddy, okay? Baker for life. Like, how many decks are you going home with?
Four or five.
Four or five decks. What, you got shoes, pants, shirts?
Yeah, everything. Everything. Product Pillage Death Wish was just pretty sick.
Yeah, that was not, I forgot. See, we did so much shit, I forgot you guys took home, like, a giant box of shit from Death Wish.
Yeah.
Basically, first thing we do, go to the bar. Heath Kirchhart's there, talk to him for a minute. Tiba Jefferson's there, talk to him. Go on FaceTime. We FaceTime Paul Rodriguez. Pro exposure in like insane condensed capacity. Probably my best night like out at a bar, honestly. That was awesome.
What spot that we went to that you got to see in person were you the most blown away by as far as like, it was gnarly?
Honestly, that curb that we went to.
This guy just said the one spot he got a trick at. He's like, the thing I 5-0'd was actually the gnarliest thing.
But Sunset, yeah. I mean, yeah, without a doubt. I mean, like Hollywood High is also like way bigger than it looks even. Like it's a perfect rail, but you look at it and it is gigantic.
You completely underestimate the pros. Those spots are insane. Everything's way bigger, way harder to skate, way longer than you would ever expect.
How much shit are you gonna talk to your friends back home after this trip? You gonna rub it in that you got to do all this cool shit, or are you gonna play it cool?
I'll try to play it cool, but it's gonna be hard not to rub it in a little bit. I'll try my best to play it cool.
Are you gonna renew your CCS Plus subscription?
Yeah, most likely, most likely.
And you're not even a CCS Plus member. You just got this free ride.
I guess I am now. $20 bucks a year, right? So I didn't even know you guys like did all of this. Like I was telling you, like I only started shopping through CCS again for like, you know, the past few years, and didn't know there was this many like contests and shit like that. So,
well, you really lucked out.
Yeah.
Now we had fun. We had fun with you guys. Really glad you guys enjoyed it and you guys killed it. You guys skated really good. I only ripped one pair of pants.
That was the best part of the trip, watching you hop that fence.
Say that again?
That was the best part of the trip, watching you hop that fence.
So let me just recap here. You got to meet Heath Kirchart. You got to hang out with Atiba Jefferson. You met Retta. You met Jamie Foy. You just met all these people. You got Skate Baker, Product Pillage at Baker. Your favorite part of the trip was watching me get stuck on the top of a fence and rip my pants.
Yeah, all that. And my favorite part was watching Matt Price fucking eat it down the fence.
Use
I had
a clip.
To make sure that got in there somewhere because that can't go unseen.
What an asshole. He's like, we didn't really have a reason to put that clip in before, but now it works. All right, well, thank you guys for coming out. We had a blast with you. Thanks for being CCS Plus members. Have a good flight home. We're out with Stick Mike.